Well, most Americans drive every day, and some of them drive for a living.